Once you've installed your software, select your photos from your GoPro. In this case, it's more than 11 photos because I shot this Photosphere manually. So far, I have gotten my best results from selecting circular fisheye as my lens type. Now I'm going to straighten the horizon. The next step is to exit the editing window. Make sure JPEG is selected, and then you create panorama.
Now you have a 360 photosphere you can share on Facebook.